So the AFC with the football as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. The second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. They'll look to throw. Pass on that last play. That means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Eluding the pressure right. And shooting his way forward. Now the NFC going to call the first of their three timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. And the question now, how do they want to win? And he is in the end zone for an AFC touchdown. Taking it in for 2 yards out. These guys have taken the lead here in the final 2 minutes.
Wow, I know it's a never-say-never situation, but to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
The score that puts them in front here late, but that you've got to rally your kick team, don't you, and say the last thing we need is a big return.
And what happens is guys get overeager, get out of their lane because they're so excited they want to make the last tackle. You miss. Could come back at you a long
way. All right. Kitty bear!
The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away. This is fielded at the goal line. He'll take this across the 25. Couple extra yards up to the 27 yard line. Ready to begin their next drive here, the NFC offense. And one thing you'd like to see in a Pro Bowl, a competitive contest. We got that just like the last two seasons. A one-score game as we play here in the fourth.
Give me that! Hit back in.
What's the discussion on the sidelines of both teams right now? Because, you know, it's an exhibition-type game. But as you said, as competitive as it is now, these guys are going to want to win. There may be some guys who sub some guys out trying to get back on the field and try to get down the stretch.
Now the NFC going to take a timeout, their second, as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. Yardage back at the 27. Not at all what they envisioned on third down. 3 yards in the wrong direction. Back to throw. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked up by Jalen Ramsey. He couldn't get the hook up there that time with Thomas.
And that one, it's going to hurt big time. You're in the 2-minute drill trying to get your guys down the field, and it's looking like they're going to go just short. As this is definitely not his best throw, and it'll wind up being intercepted.
On first and 10 is counter. And he'll have a gain of 3 to the 33. Now the NFC going to use their third and final timeout, as he'll stop it with 40 seconds remaining in this fourth quarter. The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7. Interesting. Mahomes wants to throw it. There goes the ball. End zone. Oh, he almost had it for the pick. A great chance there for the interception in the end zone. Instead, third down. Mahomes going to throw. Escaping the pressure right. He'll take a shot for the end zone. And incomplete. Almost intercepted. Had a great shot of picking that off in the end zone. And now fourth down. And here's a big one now. Trying to hold this lead. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. To throw, it's Mahomes. He can run for it, and he will. And he'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line. Good coverage downfield led to him taking off, picking up the first down on a 13-yard run. And this is complete. And he can't quite get down at the 1. So, Charles, final thoughts on this AFC victory.
Bottom line, nobody appeared to be seriously hurt. That's the first thing we look for in this game. Well played, a lot of fun, a lot of excitement. I think that everyone's going to go home pretty happy, especially the AFC since they won the game.
Catch me lacking. Bank account for my son. He won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes. All I need is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet. I'm back in the rumble. Felt like I ate with putting on the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my. I'm the ride for my brothers. No lie. All you can die. Never wrong. They right. I ain't choosing my side. Yeah, we in the full life.
I'm still working on my off days.
Inspired by State Farm Surprise.
At Kroger, everything we sell is guaranteed fresher than fresh because our associates constantly check to make sure everything is at the peak of freshness. That means peeking at the peaches, spying on mistakes, and delving deep into the dairy department. So everything we sell is guaranteed fresh, but we'll make it right. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
Get more ways to save at the big $10 sale when you mix and match in multiples of 2, 4, 5, or 10. So many great deals. Stock up now. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
You're tuned into
Aha Radio. All right, gentlemen, we've made way too many mistakes this week, okay? 99.5.
Brought to you by Aha Spark Red Water. This next song is a caller request from Mahar to his true love, Aha. If you take it back, Mahar promises to never again take the last Aha. He loves those bold 2-in-1 flavor combos like blueberry and pomegranate. He loves the bold combo of Mahar and Aha. He's so much more popular. So, keep it to the only special that Aha's. Can I get it, Aha?
Chasers. For the laws, they gon' have to chase us. Edition of the NFL on EA Sports. Today, it's the penultimate week of the regular season, week 16, and we've got a good one in store between the Detroit Lions and the Denver Broncos. This is taken about 7 yards deep.
Scrimmage. That didn't happen in this case. That play got bottled up.
On the ground, it's Winning. 5 yards on the carry there, and it leaves him with third and about 6 yards to go.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off. A pretty decent game.
Throwing on third down, Stafford.
No way!
TJ Hockenson.
Yay!
Very strong gain of 24.
That boy got mad. That boy got mad. That boy got mad. Ow! They both jumped up. Hey, he hit him with the WWE move. Boom. Kicked him in the neck. Boom.
I dropped some tears on a 100 grand. So you say I'm supposed to stack this paper up just for you to fuck it up, but you just say I'm real. I really do not care about RPs or Roxy's.